Fairmont Senior High School is holding its inaugural trick-or-treat with the Polar Bears event at East West Stadium in Fairmont. The event is sponsored by the local school improvement council at Fairmont Senior High School. It hopes to get high school students involved with the local community. Fairmont Senior students will hand out candy and receive community service hours. Starting tonight, the trick-or-treat with the Polar Bears event is free and open to the public from 6 to 8.